lord, please help me.
What's wrong?
My daughter's missing. I haven't seen her in days.
Could she have run away?
She wouldn't do that. Please, find her.
My mother was like you. Would stop at nothing to keep me safe.
Then you understand.
Where did you see her last?
At the dojo. I left early. She said she'd catch up, but she never came home.
I'll do what I can. Someone there should remember the girl.
Who let a dog into the dojo?
Do you know a girl by the name of Kuma?
The merchant's daughter? Yeah, I know her. Haven't seen her in days, though.
I need to find her.
Sorry. Can't help you.
I need to find a girl named Kuma.
I don't know anyone's name, and I don't want to. Leave me be.
I'm looking for a girl named Kuma.
Girls? Boys, chickens. I have it all. For the right price, call them whatever you like.
Fool.
Hey, warrior. Over here.
I know who you're looking for.
You know Kuma?
Yes, but we can't talk here. Follow me.
I knew it was too good to be true.
Something's wrong. Her mother hasn't seen her in days.
We can speak privately here. Kuma is a friend. Last I saw her, she was leaving with a man who promised her a job.
What kind of job?
Running an inn. She wanted to earn some money for her mother. Made me promise not to spoil the surprise.
Where's the inn?
Numanaka Inn, up the main road.
Should be here.
Who's there? Think I heard someone.
Only be him. Who did this?
That's enough. But keep your eyes open.
Next time, he's dead.
Catch him next time. Someone's here! Get to cover!
Don't get hit!
Couldn't be too far away. Just try it.
What's he with us? Who did this?
That's enough. Keep your
Please. They forced me to do it. I never wanted to hurt anyone.
Forced you to do what?
Rob people. They made me wait on the roadside, calling for help. Most people would stop. Some wanted to help. Others.
It's over now. Let's get you home. This is foolish. Surrender, and you can live.
Girls, boys, chickens. I have it all. For the right price, call them whatever you like.
Time to end this.
Enough.
I'm glad I could help. How did you find us?
I followed you. Saw you talking to that Ronin. After you left, I approached him myself.
That was brave. Ronin are dangerous, unpredictable.
Nothing compares to the fear of losing your child. I didn't think I'd ever see you again.